Hey everyone, I'm Eric.
I'm Stacy.
And we are formerly known as the folks from
POPeration. We're Pop Surgeons.
The Pop Surgeons from POPeration. We've got a brand new podcast about to drop.
POPeration presents The Rewind Project. What's it all about, Eric?
Well, it's all about movies. POPeration was a pretty wide canvas, and we decided we had a lot of fun when we kind of focused on
movies. We want a smaller canvas.
We need a smaller canvas. And so every episode of The Rewind Project is going to be about a movie, and it's a movie that's either 10 years old, 25 years old, 50 years old, or 75 years old. So in 2019, we're going to be talking about six movies from 2009, six from 1994, which was a really good year for movies, by the way, six from 1969, and then we're going all the way back to 1944.
Yeah, we are.
In time for the holidays, we're going to watch some of the really classic old black and white kind of movies that make our hearts go all warm and fuzzy.
Or just basically what the Rewind Project is about also is movies that were popular. These are all movies that you've heard of or should have heard of or could have heard of, certainly. They were all popular in the day, the year they came out. And what we want to look at is, could they still be popular? Did they age very well? Are there things that are a little troublesome because we're now in the 21st century? Just kind of analyzing a little bit to see how well some of these movies have aged that at one point made quite a bit of money for, you know, a lot of the participants, but now we wonder whether it works or not.
Yeah, because sometimes your reactions to these movies tells you a lot more about you than it tells you about the movie. And so looking at these with 2019 eyes, it's like, what does it say about us now?
Exactly.
That this doesn't play well anymore, or that this is still like amazing.
Right.
Some of the cool things that we're doing with the Rewind Project, every episode we're going to play a game.
Yay,
so we have some fun games that we kind of that explore a little bit about, you know, how these movies land for us and if we were to remake them or if we were to make a sequel or, you know, if we were to inject a cell phone somewhere in the movie, how would that have changed the entire thing? And stuff like that. And we also have a what we call our third chair in every episode.
Yep.
We've got a friend of the Rewind Project who's going to come in and help us dissect some of these movies.
Sometimes it may be that a little bit of Eric and Stacy goes a long way.
Goes a long, long, long way.
We need a buffer.
Late April, this is going to drop. So get ready, folks. Get really excited. We're having a lot of fun putting this together.
The Rewind Project.
Can't wait for you to hear it.